I'm Mohamed, IFLTV MCK Global. We're in Liverpool. We're a couple of days away from fight night. I'm joined by the KO specialist, the Doc, John Docky. How have you been?
Yeah, I've been good. Just been training away. Been training hard.
Firstly, just got to say, that's proper team matrim, isn't it? Look at this. where have you been training? Marbella?
No, I've been back in London. I've not been in Marbella. I wish I was in Marbella training. But no, I've been back in London with Tony Sims.
Sims gym's a bit different in Essex to Marbella. I don't know why I thought you was in Marbella. Must have been someone else. You looking for another KO this Friday night?
Definitely. I'm always on the hunt for a KO. But if it doesn't come, it doesn't come. But probably my best training camp so far. So, yeah, I'm confident of a KO on Friday night.
Eddie kind of gives the same speech now at every press conference for you before your fight night, saying what a vicious man you are. Do you feel extra pressure to get that knockout? Say if it doesn't come on Friday night, will you be disappointed?
Yeah, I will be disappointed after Eddie saying that about me. And Eddie always speaks good about me, so I only can thank him that there. But I will be definitely going for the KO. But if I don't get it, I will be disappointed.
Do you know much about the guy you're fighting?
No, I don't know. Tony doesn't really tell me about my opponents. He just tells me on fight night what about him. But I was trying to get that Anthony Fox or that Adam Jones, but Adam Jones is retired now. And Anthony Fox, I think, must have fight for a title or something like that there, but I don't know if they got him or what's going on, but I don't know who I'm fighting on Friday night, but whoever it is getting killed.
Well, if you're looking at Anthony Fox right now, I mean, he's a well-known name, that would have been all right.
Yeah, definitely. If I don't get him here, it'll be good if there are Scottish in Scotland. I'm sure there's a show happening on Ricky Burns and that in Scotland, so if I get him on that there for a title eliminator or anything like that there, I'm looking for titles now. But it is getting a bit boring knocking these journeymen out, and Anthony Fox is just another journeyman I put on my way.
Do you be ready for that title shot on that Ricky Burns card if that fight with Linares goes ahead?
Oh, definitely. I'll be looking for a title shot on the Scottish one. It's up to Eddie and my coach Tony, but Tony's already spoke about me to me. But I'm ready for anything. Whenever they want me to step up or for a title challenge, anything, I am.
All right, John Docherty, thank you very much for the IFL TV. We wish you the best of luck on Friday. Anything you want to add?
No, that's it. Just make sure you keep an eye open on Friday night.
What's up, man?